Okay, now we're gonna see what a slug does to a frozen gallon of water. This should be pretty interesting. So let's see what a slug does to a frozen bottle of water. Whoa! Man, that had to hurt.